very nice.
She's really funny for you. Okay, look, so I cannot talk to you anymore. Here's somebody. I want to take it. Hold your drink. Can we pick you up? Because I honestly cannot handle it. Just go.
Oh, I'm so sorry. You have been a very nice friend to me in that area. And I would never want to make one of my cause any trouble. So I'll do it. I wish you had every happiness. Come on, would you like to see the bird? Just another of them. Certainly by chance. Have you seen my friend? He is here. You really think so? Yes.
Estelle, what are you doing?
Robert, this is Lara. She saw Edward. He's on the street this morning. He tried to kill me.
Great. Wonderful. Thank you. Cool. What are you thinking? You can't just give people money?
He gave me money, right?
That's not the point.
But she was very helpful.
So? What's the deal? Friends of yours, how long have you two been together?
Oh, about a day.
You mean like a day?
No, it's been a day.
You're kidding me. A
no,
day?
I'm not.
Yeah, you are.
But I'm not.
Hello, Miss Lily. You are the juicy, sweet caramel apple of me. No charge for the beautiful young woman.
Thank you very much, Spencer.
You're welcome, Miss. These former people get to know each other before they get married. They date.
Date?
Yes, you know, they do something special, like a restaurant, a movie or a museum, or just hang out and talk.
Talk about what?
About each other, about yourself, about your interests, your life, your life, your talk.
Oh, you have such a strange idea about love.
Maybe we should do it. What we'll do.
Oh, forget about happily ever after.
Forget happily ever after. Doesn't exist.
Well, of course it does. I hate to disagree. But marriages are the best.
The money that you have. Forget about happiness.
What about you and Nancy? You know you will live happily ever after.
I don't know if I make it through today. That's a long lifetime. That's why I'm trying to tell you it's complicated.
But it doesn't have to be. Not if you know.
No, what?
How much you really love her.
Of course she does. We don't talk about it every minute of the day. But she knows.
How?
What do you mean how?
How does she know? You love
don't.
How does she know?
People looking.
She's yours.
Okay. Can you walk?
Well, does she?
She's a very
lover.
Does she
wants to know there's no love is true.
Are you crazy? They are birds, they don't know each other.
Hey, who's that?